I'm not gonna do it again.
Olivia.
It's not the same.
Wait, pretend I'm a shark.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Come on, what would you do if you were about to be attacked by a shark?
I would say I'm gonna die. It's not the same when you have a freaking camera recording me. You can't just do it on...
Yes, you can.
No, those are like serious, like in the moment conversations that I have with you. Like, I can't even explain it. But you turn on a camera and just expect me to do it all over again, but it's not the same.
That's what I was trying to do before you finished. Because you weren't done talking. You'd be like, oh my god, I'm gonna die.
That's all I could say! If a shark was coming after you, would you just say, I'm gonna die, and then think of other things to think about? No.
I would probably
You say, would just think, I'm gonna die.
I would think, ah, a shark, and try to swim away.
No, not me. If you're swimming on a little boogie board, just going at it, and then, boom, there's a shark. Like, you would have it, ah, shark! Try to swim, you'd think, I'm gonna die. Okay, there would be no, oh my god, no. It just doesn't happen. It would be, I'm gonna die. Right now.
Well, how close is the shark?
It's right there! Like, it's ready to eat you.
So it's gonna eat your face?
Yeah, it's gonna just take you away.
But that doesn't have a lot of meat on it.
That's what it's gonna go for. Because you're swimming, take a little boogie board. It's like right up here. You're just swimming around. You look like a fish or something that it wants to eat.
Seal?
Well, I mean, I don't know, because boogie boards are kind of short, so then you have really long legs, you know, so you kind of, you just look like something that it wants to eat.
Okay.
Not necessarily a seal. Because see, surfboards are longer, so then your legs kind of stick out the sides, and then, yeah, I don't know, I think that would be a seal, because I guess you don't want to stick your legs out. Yeah, you look like a seal. Something juicy that it wants to eat. Swimming along, blah, blah, blah. Don't even see the fin. Not enough time to get away. It just pops out of the water like,
I'm a shark and I'm gonna eat you.
Pretty much. I can just picture it all in my head and how scary it would be. Swimming along on your little boogie board and boom! There's a shark. Almost like swimming in a river. And you're gonna be on a little floaty or something, and it's gonna see you, and it's just gonna come up, and it's gonna get the leg.
So how is the shark gonna get to Ohio?
Swim. Duh. It's not gonna friggin' fly, it's a shark. Come here. It's gonna eat a few fish every now and then, and then it's gonna see me. Swimming in a river. Not anybody else! It's gonna see me! And then I'm gonna be the first one to get eaten by a shark in Ohio River. And if I'm lucky, I'll survive to tell the tale. But I'm most likely gonna die.
Are you gonna be missing a leg?
If I survive? Well, I mean, most likely. Why are you laughing so hard?
Most likely.
I mean, usually when people get attacked, they make something gets. Oh my gosh! I was watching this show the other day. Untamed and Uncut, okay? This dude, fishing for a swordfish, okay? And like the sucker. Okay? He's like reeling it in, and the captain of the boat started putting it in reverse to get closer to the fish, and the sucker flops out. And just comes right toward the boat. And it gets in the guy's mouth. He didn't die. He survived. To tell the tale. He's a lucky one. But I'm gonna be that one. I'm gonna die. See, if I don't get eaten by a shark, I'm gonna get stabbed by a swordfish. No, not in the... This one's in the ocean. Swordfish can't get in the Ohio River.
Okay.
And then
this is Sessions with Olivia.